all the way from New York. I am a military veteran. Yeah, these are real. Nice. Yeah, I didn't get them at Hot Topic or wherever the fuck people are getting these. I saw a guy the other day wearing them. Like, and I was like, "Hey, bro, I was in the military. What branch?" And he kind of mumbled. He was like, "Navy." I was like, "Oh shit, you're in the Navy?" He's like, "No, Old Navy. I got it Old Navy on Friday." Son of a bitch. And it sucks because I was in the Air Force, right? My roommate, Marine, and they're fucking proud, bro. Like, it's talking shit all day. He's like, Air Force. He's like, more like Chair Force. You guys don't do shit. Mind you, he was a chef in the fucking Marines. He didn't do shit. And he gets mad. He's like, bro, I was a combat chef. There's no fucking such thing. I go, what, the war's going on? And you're low crawling to the squad and you're like, hey, did you guys want cheese in the omelet? Or no cheese? He has fucking like ribbons and medals, but it's like a piece of bacon and shit. It's like, come on, dude. And it sucks because like, I've been deployed and shit. And like, before I went to Iraq, my mother looked at me and she's like, worried. She's like, Vinny, please, you're going. Just be careful. I was like, Mom, I'm not stupid. I hear guns. I'm fucking down. She's like, no, not guns. She's like, I'm just be careful because you might run into people there that we know. And the thing about that, I thought about it, I was like, holy shit, can you imagine that? Like, me and Iraq with my squad about to kick down the door, and as we kick down the door, I'm just like, everybody get down! And my uncle's just standing there like, Vinny? I'm like, oh shit, Uncle Khaled? There's like pictures of me on the wall and shit. That could have happened, right? Then I thought of it, that would have fucked up our relationship. If that really happened, like now I'm a civilian, I can't go back to visit. How awkward would that be after what we did? Me walking in, like, with my mom, like, hey, Uncle Khaled, you know he'd be a dick. He'd be like, hey, look who's here. Kids, everybody, come here. Your cousin Vinny is here from New York. No more military. Now he's a civilian. He does comedy in L.A. Okay. Actually, I do comedy, too. I'm a comedian. If you want to hear a joke, I have a joke. I'll tell you a joke. I'm like, all right, Uncle Khaled, go ahead. He's like, okay, knock, knock. I'm like, who's there? He's like, everybody, because there's no fucking door. Because you and your friends kicked the fucking door down. There's goats, there's neighbors. The neighbors' goats are here. Knock, knock.